know what we need? Proper survey of the valley.
Keep laughing about it. We already got maps. If you call a few squiggles on a piece of paper a map, sure.
Okay, shoot. What's this proper survey?
Pretty sure it's foreground.
Something that marks the highs and lows. Peaks and pits. Places we find.
Places we get to tap.
Three months.
Four?
Almost four? Last time I was back, he'd already started walking.
I am most certainly so. Watch as I walk in a straightish line.
You ever wonder if this is worth it? Missing these moments over a few shards?
Those few shards are gonna buy a better future. Shards? Why else would one leave the glory of Mainsville? Boredom.
Brother!
Nothing
interesting
happens in the claim anymore.
Here we go.
That's why we travel as far as the unknowns are being taken. Better than sticking around a bunch of Eldermen with lots of sparkle and no metal.
I think I shot a 420 manager behind that and claim to look something like yourself.
Don't let Petra hear you say that, or she'll hammer your head out of your behind, friend.
There they go again. No, you see me.
You old scrounger!
Red hair is a sign of genius, you know.
It's true.
Come on, anyone! Make my day! Even from a distance, you're on this. What's wrong with my face?
somewhere to be. Sorry.
Genius, you know.
It's true.
Never met a beer I didn't like. Or couldn't finish.
You know what we need? Proper servant of battle.
Laughing for beer
me. One drink for other me.
You have got some serious weaponry there, don't you?
Shop looks closed.
Yep.
Can I still use the workbench?
I ain't gonna stop you.
A shard for your thoughts, Nora.
Thank you. change your mind about that,
bro? You want to sit down for a game of strike?
Sight for sore eyes.
Look at you!
Salutations to you, and love.
Watch yourself now.
And even the theater needs some battle practice. Meridian, come on over here.
You wanted to speak to me?
Well, you know better than anyone it's a dangerous world out there, and not just against machines. Name's O'Dirk. This here's my training pit. Best place to practice close combat this side of the Forbidden West. Say, I wonder who'd win in a fight? You, the Savior of Meridian, Champion of the East, or the Enduring, Master of the West?
Who?
The Enduring. A legendary Tanakh fighter, the master of masters. I've heard the Tanakh have training pits just like this one. It's how the warriors get so fierce, see? And only the very best from the pits get to train with the Enduring.
So, to find the Enduring, I should look for these training pits if I'm ever out that way?
You'll have to go far if you do. The Tanakh are split into three clans. Three clans, three capitals, three training pits. My guess is you'd have to beat all of them if you want to train with the Enduring. If the Tanakh don't kill you on sight, that is. But that's a far spark in the wind. As for right now, I also offer challenges to test your fighting skill.
Who would I be fighting exactly? You?
Well, I know you're the savior and all, but you have to beat all the others first to challenge me. Rules are rules. We only use dual blades and practice arrows, mind. These drunken fools would run themselves through otherwise. You'll have to leave everything but your spear and practice arrows at the gate. But I'll look after your gear, not to worry. So, what do you say? Up for some training?
I might be.
That's what I like to hear.
Oh,
dead machine. It must be a bristleback. Maybe Erend took it down? Ground soaked with acid. Did the bristlebacks do this? There. That should be enough wild meat for Moldov. Should try something other than pork.
Got it. Down it goes!
Suspicious.
Scroungers. Moldov said I could find a metal panel in one of their scrap piles. I'm out of hell. Better check another scrap pile. I can get it from my stash later. I think I have everything I need for Mildiv. Good thing, too. I could use a decent meal. through this then. Much better. coming from where Arnav said I'd find his crew.
Been spotted. Okay. Oh, the snow is dampening sounds. This must be the mine Arnav told me about. It looks like the miners are in trouble. I've had to override machines and cauldrons before. I wonder if there are any out here. Okay, then.
maybe. Take this to a cook. That looks like the foreman Arnif mentioned. I should check in with him.
You good?
I'm okay. Thank you, Corvin.
Corvin? Arnif sent me.
Not now.
Easy. What happened?
Explosion in the mine. Water flooded the whole place. Some of my guys are still... They're still down there. I can't stop.
You've done enough. Are you hurt?
I'll live. The others. Please.
I need to know exactly what happened.
We used control blast to open up new veins in the mountain. One of them must have gone wrong. I can't... I have to go.
How many are still down there? Corvant, how many?
Two. Two, I think. Two more.
I'll do what I can. Gotta find those two miners, quick. Miners. One of them doesn't look too good.
Going anywhere. You need to leave, Thornton.
Not without you.
I think I'm starting to see things. Is that Adora?
Are you okay?
Who are you?
Corvin sent me. Are you hurt?
My leg. I was a little too close to the blast.
What happened?
We were blasting in the farthest tunnel, but the scaffolding didn't hold. It collapsed. I think it blocked the drainage shaft. Water started flooding the place as quick as I drink ale. I barely managed to drag us here.
So something's keeping the water inside the tunnels.
What are you thinking?
I've got an idea. Are there more explosives?
Are you crazy?
Yeah. She'll still be some up top, but you'll need these fuses.
Are you crazy?
You can't move. And I'm not leaving you. It's not like she can make things worse.
Don't go anywhere. I need to find whatever's blocking that drainage shaft. And blow it sky high. Hopefully without bringing the mine down on top of me.
Thank you.
going anywhere. Not going anywhere. Blasted water ain't going anywhere. You need to leave, Thor.
Not without you. Get out of here. I'm gonna drink myself into a week-long nap.
You and me both, brother.
We're gonna get out of this life.
Don't give me that. I'm not going anywhere.
If we get out of here, I'm gonna drink myself into a week-long nap.
You and me both, brother. Blasted water ain't going anywhere. You need to leave, Thor.
Not without you.
Blasted water ain't going anywhere. You need to leave, Thor.
Not without you.
Don't give me that. I'm not going anywhere.
If we get out of here, I'm gonna drink myself into a week-long nap.
You and me both, brother. Blasted water ain't going anywhere. You need to leave, Thor.
Not without you. If we get out of here, I'm gonna drink myself into a week-long nap.
You and me both, brother.
Thank you.
find a cauldron out here to learn how to override that. Maybe I can swim past unnoticed.
Oh, not happy to see me?
Find a way out of this room. I need to find a way up to those explosives. Shooting that should release a cloud of spores to hide in. I should follow those tracks, see if they lead to the explosives. See where this leads. Send this to my stash.
There's the explosives up on the track. Just need to get across somehow. Might be a good idea to drop that ladder.
Guess that got its attention.
Thank you. subsided.
Thank you.
has it locked up. Let's go check on those miners.
Thank you. She's so dead.
We don't know that.
You did it. I thought you blew yourself up.
Are you two okay from here?
I can get this idiot down. Don't you worry. Thanks, kid.
Big hammered backside out of here now. I'm very happy with the size of my backside.
I found the two you mentioned. They're safe, but could probably use a hand. Is that everyone?
It is. I dread to think what would have happened if you hadn't shown up.
I knew we were blasting too much, but the man who staked the claim here, Ulvet, he kept pushing and pushing me. I tried to shield my crew from his constant demands every damn day. I should have been stronger.
You were there for your crew when they needed you. That counts for something.
Ulvan can threaten me all he wants. I am not letting my people back into those mines.
Will you be all right?
Yes. I can take it from here. You are owed, Huntress.
Ulvan's name keeps coming up. And it's never good. Sooner or later, someone's gonna... him. Machine will take a lot of damage from acid.
Thank you.
chance! fallen. Snowfall is blanketing the land. There's an old watchtower at the top of that cliff. I wonder if there's anything still inside. Sure could do a lot of damage.
They're riled up now. Looks like a lens one. Scary rappers.
Thank you.
prepared. For my stash when I need it. Gather these while I can. Find the right cauldron. Quick on how to override this machine.
Hey,
can climb up this cliff. I wonder if there's anything interesting at the top. Onto that.
Trestleblacks must have got these Oseram. I hope Erend and the other Vanguard are okay. Cauldrons could teach me how to override these machines. But where would they be? Is that a tripwire? I'll keep these on me. This whole area is rigged with tripwires.
Hey! You! Make it worth your while if you kill these scroungers!
That's always something.
Hold tight! I'll see what I can do!
Welcome back, Red. Still use a hand here.
What do you think the tripwires are for?
Damn it!
see you're a practiced hunter. Took you less time to kill those scroungers than Vanguards to kill one bristleback.
So the Vanguards came through here?
Yeah, just a bit ago. Down that bristleback, headed south. But then those scroungers showed up to carve the carcass, as they do. Then another bristleback ran through. I'm telling you, it's crazy around here.
So the Vanguard went south?
Probably. This whole valley is swarming with them. The Vanguard seemed dead set on getting rid of them.
I see.
Hold on there, Red. If you're gonna go chasing across the Daunt, you're gonna want a tripcaster. Not just any tripcaster. One of my make. Free of charge.
Workmanship looks solid enough.
Yep. Been tweaking the design since I left Chainscrape. More room to tinker out here and less chance of, well, accidents.
Did something happen in Chainscrape?
More like someone.
Let me guess. Olvind.
Back when I had a place in town, he took a real interest in my wares. Kept pressing for the Olvind discount. I said no. He didn't like that so much. I can't prove it, but that Jeff Bucket set my workshop on fire. Felt it best to put some distance between us after that.
I should get going. Thanks for the tripcaster.
While you're blasting bristlebacks, I think I'll head down to the hunting grounds. Did you know they have a tripcaster trial? Come by later if you want to try it out.
Maybe. After I get things under control. So Erend headed south. Should be able to pick up his tracks with my focus. Machine's tough. Acid's no use here.
Ah!
It's a ruin from the old world. But I could find something interesting inside.
Mighty thankful to you, Savior.
Just Aloy is fine.
Aaron mentioned you're not one for fancy titles.
You're Vanguard.
Well, here to escort Vardis's delicate behind to the embassy.
If we can get rid of these bristlebacks.
Captain said to keep an eye on Chainscrape, then these ugly lugs showed up.
Gave the first one a good beating.
But didn't quite have time to roll out of the way when it fell.
Told you it wasn't a good idea to eat that much before heading out.
I should probably get going.
Now, if you see any more of these bristlebacks...
I'll make sure to roll out of their way.
Might want to take some of these with you as well. They're handy in a pinch.
Thanks.
Stay safe, Aloy.